In this video, we're going to look at how to turn your research question into a search strategy. First, ensure you have a well-constructed research question. This will be a question that has a clear objective and is neither too specific nor too broad in scope to address. Our example question is about the impact of policies to tackle water pollution in the UK. You first need to identify the key concepts in the question. We have highlighted our key concepts in red. They are policies, water pollution, and UK. Now you can fit your key concepts into the concept model. We have done this for the three concepts in our example question. The next stage is thinking up as many synonyms as possible for your concepts. Try to think of other terms which may have been used by authors discussing the topic. For example, UK could also be referred to as United Kingdom and Great Britain, amongst others. By including these keywords in your search, you are making your search as broad as possible and capturing as many papers as you can on the topics you're researching. To improve your search, you can use techniques such as truncation and wildcards. You can use the question mark to search for words which may or may not have a certain letter in them. For example, using the question mark in place of the U in colour allows us to search for the American spelling as well as the British one. The hash symbol replaces a definite but variable character. Using it in the word organisation allows us to find it spelled with an S or a Z. Make sure you include abbreviations, for example, UK and United Kingdom. Using an asterisk in the place of the end of the word allows you to find all the different possible endings of that word. For example, if you type POLLUT asterisk, you will find pollution, polluting, pollutant, pollutants, and so on. For a comprehensive search, you need to group your keywords together. You can use OR to combine similar search terms, and then use AND to combine the different concepts at the end of your search. In some databases, such as Medline, you need to enter your search terms into the database one by one and select the ones that you want to combine at the end. However, in other databases, such as Web of Science, you can enter the whole search string into the search box in one go. If you need more help, the Researcher at Library Literature Searching web pages will guide you through the literature searching process step by step.